I
But
just
the
wanted
guy
to
that
be
I saw today was like so ridiculously fucking cute. I like wanted to die.
I'm vegan.
If she wanted, an ugly dude, she would have just said yes to any of the dudes.
Yeah, no, the guy
her.
You saw today is gonna ghost your ass. Get your guy, get a fat dude.
Fat,
right?
Thanks.
Listen, hear me out. Shut up. Hear me out. Get a fat ugly dude. Not me. Just find someone else. Find a dude that looks like me or some shit. I don't know. Just find a fat dude with a beard. He's gonna have patience. He's gonna know how to cook. He might be kind of handy, but we can't get in really tight places like behind the fridge. You're gonna have to do that still. We can tell you how to fix shit. Because we know we just can't get there. We're too fat. We're too, you know, like horizontally declined, basically. We're too big.
Horizontally
declined. The cool thing is, listen, hear me out.
Somebody clip that shit.
The other thing is, fat dudes, we don't got no game. We get one, we're done. We're like, shit, we're set. Just don't break up with me. That's all you got to do. Just find
just
yourself a fat, ugly dude.
Don't break up with me.
He's going to be happy with you because he's like, damn, look at me. I'm batting 1,000 right now. He ain't going to go try to hit a triple. He's cool with landing at second. He's not going to keep running. He's set.
He can't keep running.
I'm so done. You
won't look for anything else.
You're right.
Just get a fat dude. Just find a fat, ugly dude. You're set. He'll probably wife you up. He might be crazy, though, so be careful. If he starts saying, I love you within the first, like, 4 months, run, because that nigga's going to eat you, probably. But, listen, he'll be good for you for that, you
so
know, the first, you'll have a couple
done.
Little bit, and then you just got to go find a non-crazy fat dude again.
Because
most of us aren't crazy. We're just fat and lazy, so you just got to deal with that shit. If you can, you're set. Just don't get a crazy one. That's all I'm saying. They exist. Don't go to bars. Fat crazy dudes hang out at bars.
This is a fact.
Gabe said, I just thought of some shit. So if Brandy wants a boyfriend and the other and I need a girlfriend, why don't you two get together? No, that wouldn't work.
Oh, TP. Oh, jeez.
Wait, are you fat?
No.
Yeah,
I'm
no, the guy
yeah,
I saw today
he'll
wasn't
run.
Fat.
I'm telling you, he'll dip out.
I won't run.
He's actually like super fit. He's a personal trainer. That's like the opposite.
Yeah, no, seriously, he's gonna run on your ass. He's gonna CrossFit your ass, dude.
But he
he's
has
gonna go to
me
CrossFit
to
and be like,
out.
He's gonna CrossFit.
He's gonna
no,
CrossFit
I'm telling
my.
I'm telling.
But he
you,
told me
CrossFit
I was really
ass.
Pretty, like all day.
So does every
Isn't that
guy.
A good sign?
He's lying.
So
wow,
does
thanks,
every guy.
Steven.
Do you need water from doing all that CrossFit? Are you thirsty?
A little bit.